When you say Redwood, you're saying quality, top-of-the-line construction, and superior design concepts. New for 2014, Thor Industries proudly presents the 39-foot luxury fifth wheel, Redwood. Let's take a look at the three-slide model 36RL. The majestic one-piece fiberglass front cap is embedded with two high-intensity LED lights that make docking a breeze. Towing with this 16,000-pound fifth wheel is simple as well, thanks to the Trail Air hitch pin. Its innovative technology and design virtually eliminates that bucking that occurs so often with other fifth wheel hitch assemblies. And speaking of design, this Redwood is intended to be pulled by short bed and extended cab pickups. With the full-time living package on this 36RL, your Redwood is equipped with slam-latch baggage doors around, a high-gloss gel-coat fiberglass that'll keep this coach looking sharp for decades. And that high-gloss gel-coat is all part of the 2-inch laminated sidewall program mounted on double-welded aluminum frame construction, all part of the FIT system, Falcon Integrated Technology. That means that the pin box, the hydraulic slide-out system, the I-beams, the receiver hitch, the axles, the suspension, everything is all constructed in one place and all designed to work together. No parts that just don't quite fit right. Your Redwood is as close to perfect as you're going to find. Part of your LCI automatic hydraulic leveling system, you've got six jack stands. Two in the front, two in the back, two in midships. To automatically level your Redwood, rock solid at the push of a button. Now, we'll talk more about this later on. You'll note a large electric power awning, giving you an outside living room on your patio. But for right now, let's start taking a look at some of this massive exterior storage you've got here, beginning with the front baggage compartment. Now, behind this bus-style slam-latch baggage door, you'll notice a huge area for storage. Now, you can also use this for installing a generator. And here at Be Young RV, we've got them in stock. We can take care of that for you. It's already pre-wired for that. This is also the compartment over on the right that houses your hydraulics for your LCI automatic leveling system. And you'll notice here, a very important feature, this is your battery disconnect. When you walk away from your coach for any extended period of time, it's always good to just shut off all the power to the coach. That way, the next time you come back, you won't find that you have drained batteries. It's basically a master switch to your electrical system. Here, in this front compartment, you'll find the first of two 30-pound LP or propane bottles that supply your furnace, your stove, and, if you choose, your refrigerator. You've got an optional gas or electric refrigerator inside. Aft of the LP compartment, also with slam-latch baggage doors and automatic opening compressed air cylinders, you're going to find one of the largest pass-through storage compartments in the industry. Fully carpeted, fully heated, you can store anything safely and securely in this compartment. This is also where you access the dump box to your integrated Dirt Devil built-in vacuum system. Most homes don't even have a built-in vacuum cleaner system. You can also plug in an exterior television set out here. You've got all the power and antenna connections. Plus, you'll notice your secondary, slide, and awning retract and extension buttons are here. This way, if you're in a tight spot, you don't extend your awning or slide from inside. You just do it right here where you can keep an eye on it. That's pretty handy. And when you're rolling down the road, you won't even have to think about it because you're covered. Your Redwood is running down the road on heavy-duty Falcon axles, 16-inch Goodyear Super E tires with 8-lug aluminum rims, and 2-inch self-adjusting brakes. The Redwood is built well. Even your slide-outs are built with vacuum-bonded, gel-coat 2-inch walls, the stoutest the industry has to offer. And your exterior windows are the best-in-class flush-mounted frameless windows, 80% deep dark tint, 100% UV protectant. You've got a one-piece fiberglass rear cap that goes over the exterior bonded wall. Plus, down below, you'll notice a receiver hitch. Redwood designed this to be able to attach a cargo platform. You might want to store bicycles or a moped back here. It's just a great idea for carrying extra cargo. Here you'll see you have a ladder on the back so that you can get up top and inspect anything you need to up there. You've got a full 3/8 plywood decking over a 5-inch steel truss frame on your roof. One piece Alpha Ply roofing means that this roof is good indefinitely. And while we're up here, I'd like to point out that you're also equipped with optional 15,000 BTU air conditioner heat pumps. No matter what climate you go into, you're going to stay nice and warm in the cool and nice and cool in the warm. Oh yes, your Redwood is also equipped with a 40,000 BTU furnace. Three large slide-outs just gives this floor plan an enormous amount of space inside, and we'll check that in just a minute. But first, I wanted to point out probably one of the most convenient docking stations you've ever seen. Inside the other side of your pass-through storage, in the heated compartment, you'll notice your docking station with your water hookups, your dump valves, winterization valves, everything you need to hook up to utilities when you get into the park. And by the way, speaking of heated compartments, your Redwood is also equipped with a completely enclosed and heated underbelly. You're just not going to have to worry about freezing pipes. Now, you remember I mentioned your LCI automatic leveling jack stand system. All hydraulic, all push button, easy to operate. It's right here. You can operate all six of your jack stands manually if you choose, or just hit the auto level button and it does it all for you. And then a really neat feature, it has a memory. When it's time to go, you just push the button and your coach automatically raises up to the level to perfectly line up with your fifth wheel hitch in your tow vehicle. You just pull under and you're off and running. Now let's take a look at the inside of this Redwood 36RL. Most fifth wheels only provide you with three steps. Let's make it a little easier with four right here. And you'll notice the 2+5 warranty emblem here just outside the front door. Redwood not only talks the talk, they walk the walk. Redwood's exclusive 2+5-year warranty. 2-year limited warranty and 5-year structural warranty will give you the confidence in knowing you're partnered with the right manufacturer, and that should give you peace of mind. When you walk inside the front door of the Redwood 36RL, words like palatial, luxurious, and elegant come to mind. Thor Industries really has put together a top-of-the-line luxury fifth wheel with this Redwood 36RL 3-slide luxury coach. Beginning with this gorgeous kitchen, all the countertops, including the island, are all covered with a solid surface material. Now, it looks like granite, but it's impervious to liquids, will not absorb anything. You've got rustic cherry hardwood cabinetry throughout, pre-drilled and screwed together, not stapled, full extension drawer glides with ball bearings, all European hidden hinges. This is magnificent in here. Now, making this kitchen even more like home, it's equipped with a large 12 cubic foot, 4-door Norcold refrigerator. This will operate on gas when you're on the road or on electricity if you happen to be plugged in at the park or something. 4 doors, and they are inlaid with a genuine hardwood cherry cabinetry. Is this beautiful? And it's functional too. Inside, you see, not only do you have the 12 cubic feet of storage capacity behind the 4 doors, up in the upper left, you also have an ice maker. I just can't get over this fabulous woodwork in here. And none of this crown molding is plastic. This is all genuine cherry hardwood. You'll also notice halogen lighting throughout the coach. Very elegant. Halogen lighting is what they use in jewelry stores to make the gems sparkle. Redwood certainly didn't skimp when it came to the rest of your kitchen appliances either. You've got a full 22-inch baker's oven, a surface mount 3-burner range, with 2 5,000 BTU burners in the back, and a Super Duty 9,000 BTU burner up front. Up above, a 30-inch over-the-range microwave with exhaust fan. You'll be cooking just like home in this kitchen. Let's get back to this island for a minute. There's a couple surprises in here that I'm eager to show you. Beginning with something kind of small, but it's very important when you're out on the road or if you're living full-time. Where do you put the garbage can? You can see you've got plenty more cabinet space in this island, but how about this? A rollout dishwasher. Not many fifth wheels in any class have this option. Plus, in the interest of staying always handy, right here where you're working, right where you need it, a pull-out spice rack. No more digging through a cluttered cabinet of spice jars. Everything right here at your fingertips, right where you need it. Again, you've got plenty of drawer space, all with these very sturdy, double ball bearing roller glides for smooth operation in these cherry front drawers. But check this drawer out. You know that a fifth wheel goes on the road sometimes. A special drawer just for your favorite plates, keeping them all separated. Who thought that up? Since storage is always an issue in an RV, Redwood made sure you had all the storage space in this kitchen you could use with this very large and very functional pantry. Look at all the space that you've got inside here. And if you'll notice, you've even got a 110 plug-in. Yeah, this would be a handy place to stash the toaster. Do the toasting in the pantry and you never even have to take it out. And what a wonderful dining area. Windows surrounding you, giving you plenty of light. Your hardwood cherry table even has a leaf that slides out. This 60-inch dining table will even turn sideways, giving you different dining configurations. After dinner, relax in your residential furniture. You have two wall-hugging recliners here next to the dinette. Very plush, leather feel, but much easier to clean. Cabinetry overhead, and in the rear next to your view window, stylish mood-setter lighting on either side of the couch. Oh yes. In the back of your living room, a large residential sofa with sprung seating. This can also double as a sleeper. And underneath your sofa, a secret hiding place for your two folding chairs to the dinette. Also back in the living room, in the slider that makes this floor plan so enormous, so spacious, is your entertainment center. Easily visible from both the sofa and your wall-hugging recliners, this hardwood cherry cabinet houses some very entertaining surprises. You'll enjoy a 5.1 surround sound system with subwoofer, perfectly complementing your 40-inch HD LCD flat-screen television with LG FM-AM CD and DVD home theater. Below that, an electric fireplace. This will put out 5,100 BTUs of heat, easily enough to heat your living space, so that you don't have to use your propane if you happen to be plugged in at a park, or if you just want the ambiance, turn the heat off and just let the fire glow. In between the fireplace and television, another surprise. It's a pull-out desk that actually opens up. Now, we're not saying that you can actually get work done while you're on vacation, but you've got the space to do whatever you need to do. Before we head upstairs to the bedroom suite, I should probably point out this very expansive entry closet just inside the front door. In addition to the expected coat hanging places, here you'll notice a very easily operated all-in-one-place control center. Here you've got your level monitors for all of your holding tanks. Keep tabs on your 104-gallon freshwater tank, your 90-gallon gray water tank, and your 45-gallon black water tank. This is also the remote start location for your generator, plus your controls for your water heater, your water pump, as well as the extend and retract button for your awning and all of your slides, all here in one place. Here at the base of the stairs, going up to the bedroom, you'll notice your built-in vacuum cleaner hookup. You do have enough hose on board to reach both the front and the rear of the coach from here. And over on the right-hand side, you'll notice a little dustpan toe kick. You just touch that with your toe and it'll suck all the dirt you want to sweep right into it. Oh, that's where the dustpan is. Now, up the beautifully curved stairs toward the bedroom suite, on the left-hand side, you've got an enormous wardrobe closet, but it's also big enough if you choose to put in a side-by-side washer and dryer. You'll notice the plumbing and the wiring is already hooked up, ready to go. Across the hallway, your continental bathroom, accessible both from the hallway and from the bedroom itself. Naturally, a high-quality porcelain foot-flush toilet. Notice your hardwood cherry cabinetry with sink and oversized mirrored medicine cabinet. And in the corner, a glass surround Neo corner shower. Oh yes, it's residential size and because of the skylight overhead, 6 foot 8 inch head clearance. Don't you love this shower? It even has a seat in it. You get extra points for a seat. Now also, if you're paying attention, you've got a grand linen cabinet to the right of the shower. I think you can get everything in there. Into the master bedroom of this redwood, they might as well call this the cherry wood because of all the hardwood cherry there is here. Few bedrooms look this warm and this classy. with a signature cherry redwood closet door, all the cabinetry in the wardrobe, and your dresser drawers to the right. You'll sleep like a baby on this 60 by 80 inch pillow top mattress with European box springs. And inside your enormous his and her closet, plenty of hanging space, plus plenty of little cubbies for shoes and folded clothing. Anything else you need to store away, you've got room for it here. And if you find you need just a little bit more storage space, there is a linen closet to the right. And of course, you also have a 26-inch LCD flat-screen television back here in the bedroom for entertainment. Ah, the Redwood Model 36RL by Thor Industries. Truly a top-of-the-line luxury fifth wheel. And this is just one of the many floor plans that we have in stock here at B Young RV. We also have many other brand names to choose from, both new and quality pre-owned. And we've got travel trailers and motorhomes, both new and used. The fact of the matter is, whatever you need for your family to enjoy either a vacation or full-time living, it's waiting for you to walk through here at B Young RV. Call ahead and make an appointment or just stop in. We'll be waiting for you. We're on McLaughlin Boulevard, just south of Portland, just north of Oregon City. Remember, come shopping today. You could be camping tomorrow.